Hello everybody and welcome to WWE 2K15. We are going to be doing a fatal four-way match set for one fall. I hope you enjoy. I'm sorry I've been away from YouTube for like 3 days, but that's fine. So here we go. So again, four random guys, it doesn't matter, you know the ropes. So let's just get this match started, people! Whoa! Here we go, we got The Rock, Adrian Neville, The Miz, and Randy Orton going in this fatal four-way match. Ew. This might be a really long video, I'm not sure. Oh! 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 Kicks to the leg by Adrian Neville. He's probably the most agile one in this matchup. He's the man that gravity forgot. Let's see if he can pull it together here tonight at Survivor Series. Not really Survivor Series, but that's the arena it's in, so don't take that seriously. Okay. Oh! 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 Right to the leg of The Rock. Wait a minute. Oh! Oh! The tallest jump by The Rock. Right to the Miz. Wait a minute. Adrian Neville working on the leg of Randy Orton. DDT! Hurricanrana! Oh, look at that. Oh, just taking the Miz to the ground is The Rock. Rock stomping Miz. Oh, Adrian Neville got the arm of Randy Orton. Oh, reversal. Wait a minute. Oh, reversal. Wait a minute. Neck breaker by the Miz. Wait a minute. Top rope goes the Miz. Ow! Oh! Snake eyes by Randy Orton. Kick out by The Rock. Wait a minute. Whoop! Oh! Flip by Adrian Neville. Wait a minute. Oh! Samoan drop by The Rock. Oh! Looks like an inverted RKO. Wait a minute. Stomp. The Rock stomping The Miz again. Oh! Hurricanrana by Adrian Neville. Wait a minute. Neckbreaker by The Rock. Randy Orton with a neckbreaker of his own. Cover by Randy. Oh. And this is not where it is. It's Spinebuster. Spinebuster by The Rock. Cover on him. No. The Rock. Maybe looking for the rock bottom, but... if you can't land it, wait a minute, submission. Oh. Wait a minute, suplex by Randy. Oh. Wait a minute. Oh, reversal by Randy Neville. Cover, no, broken up. Wait a minute, Randy Orton, DDT from the second rope. No! Cover. Wait a minute. Oh! Cover! Oh. Man, the action. Oh, The Miz! The Miz wins! I'm glad I just got that in. Well, I guess that's gonna be it then. Sorry about that, guys. I didn't know the match was gonna end this quickly. Looks like The Miz wins in your WWE 2K15 video. I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.